Let me do sound check. Sound check, sound check. They're throwing off, y'all. They're throwing off. Oh yeah, good on the sound check. Good on the sound check. So, your master teacher bought y'all their information to dispel the spells, to break the spells. Okay, I'm gonna bring you Christianity, then I'm gonna break it down to you and show you where they lie. I'm gonna bring you Islam. I'm gonna show you parts where they lie. I'm gonna give you the truth. All right. Now, you stuck in Egypt, and well, no, not Egypt, Nuapu. Let's see. So this is the third time confirmation that they trying to put it out there about the Canaanites, and they did wrong. They're wrong because they didn't get a chance to break the spell, like tell you what the truth is behind the blood type. See, that was the spell they gave. But nope, I'm nobody. I'm nobody. I am not a part of you. Please don't be mistaken that I'm trying to work my way in or something like that. I could have did that a long time ago. I have a message. There's a message. There is a message coming through from the old ancient ones. In a land before time, where time did not exist, this message is going out to the great and honorable Ka Tor. Jay-Z, this message is for you. Hey, no disclaimer. Wait, no, y'all, YouTube, this is a legal, binding verbal announcement that I am making. My stream cannot be paused. My copyright, let's see, authority is granted unless Jay-Z personally tells the owner of YouTube to block my video for this song that I'm going to play. Malachi said, "Let me have this song." Pa Baba said for me to directly let you know to let me have this song. Now what? You gotta go confirm it. You gotta confirm it. You gotta confirm it. Well, he already know. I'm talking about YouTube. Yep, I'm not a party. That's all good. I ain't worried about all that. Ooh, some man tore up a document. They make a big deal about a document that is being torn up. I didn't really look into it. Or was that a dream? This man, they finna do some time for tearing. Oh, some tax paper, something. I was like, boy, they gonna get mad off of tearing up papers. I remember when I was 16 and I tore up the Bible. I told this story before. I tore up the Bible and threw it all over Westlake Avenue in Atlanta. Then they didn't even have me go clean it up. They had girls, in the area go clean it up. They just had me in the office trying to figure out why I would do something like that. Mind you, I forgot my name was in the front of the Bible. When I did it, I forgot my name was in the front of the Bible. So at the end of it all, Malachi said, "Give me this song." My daughters need this song right here. Let's go.
If you shop on Amazon, you should use this tool. It's a browser extension that automatically compares Amazon to other sellers to see if there's a better price out there. It includes tax and shipping.
Thank you, far too kind. Can I get an encore?
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn floor. So for one last time, I need y'all to brawl. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise. Who you know fresher than old? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking at. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. You hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what the fuck you expect? Yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Goddamn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open in hand with no pen? Just draw inspiration. Who you gonna see you can't replace him? Cheap imitation for these generations. Can I get an encore? Who you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn Balls. So for one last time, I need y'all to
Beyond, call. Y'all, is artificial. Beyond is artificial. You gotta go beyond.
Look what you made me do. Look what I made for you. Knew if I paid my dues, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game, they try to play you. Then you drop a couple of hits. Look how they wave to you. From R.C. to Madison Square, to the only thing that matters is just a matter of years. As fate would have it, J status appears. The B at an all-time high. Perfect time to say goodbye. When I come back, I enjoy winning the 4-5. It ain't to play games with you. It's to aim at you. Probably maim you. If I owe you, I'm blowing you to sliverines. Cocksucker, take one for your team. And I need you to remember one thing. I came, I saw, I conquered. From record sales, sold out concerts. Come on, fuck it, if you want this encore, I need you to scream till your lungs get sore.
It's star time. This man is mean. He's killing all y'all jazz turkeys. Y'all want more than Jigga Man. But if y'all want more than Jigga Man, then I need y'all to help me bring him back to the stage. Stay over. Come on, say it. Hold up. Hold up. Are y'all out there? Are y'all out there? Come on, loud. Yeah. Now see, that's what I'm talking about. They love your chicken. They love your chicken.
I like the way this one feels. It's so motherfucking soul, man. Here's the victory lap, and I'm leaving. That's how you get me back. After a year, 16 is 1.2. So that's 2.4.
Ooh, I gotta bring my cockiness down. I gotta bring my cockiness down for a second. Hold up. Let me bring my cockiness down. Just a second. Hold up. Look. Let me make sure the sound check coming in. Yeah. I'm gonna bring my cockiness down. I forgot. Disclaimer, y'all. You know, Linkin Park may come, they might override. They might be like, nah, you know, we got a loophole. So for the artists of Linkin Park, I feel like I'm talking to some damn South Park characters. Can y'all like let this ride? Oh no, y'all still got to talk to Hova. Look, y'all can't block this video unless Jay-Z directly tells you and he has to review it. Malachi said, let me have this song. Nanny, nanny, boo, boo. I'ma do it again. Rewind, and I'm gonna talk about Elon.
Thank you. Far too kind.
Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn Boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to brawl. Now what the hell are you waiting for?
gone. After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise. Who you know fresher than old? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking at. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. You hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, and I bread bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what the fuck you expect? Yep, yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Goddamn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open in him with no pen? Just draw inspiration. Who you gonna see? You can't replace him. Cheap imitation. Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn ball. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll.
Rewind disclaimer.
Look what you made me do, look what I made for you. Knew if I pay my dues, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game, they try to play you. Then you drop a couple of hits, look how they wave to you. From Marcy to Madison Square, to the only thing that matters is just a matter of years. Yeah. As fate would have it, J status appears to be at an all-time high.
Tree is,
time
right?
To say goodbye. When I come back like Jordan, we're in the 30. 4-5. It ain't to play games
and then
with
the 3 that she was talked about yesterday.
If I own you, I'm blowing you, rings. Got set to take one for your team. And I need you to
remember one thing.
I came, I saw, I come. Record sale, sold out concerts. So motherfucker, if you want this encore, I need you to scream to your lungs can soar.
It's star time.
This concept low.
Me, he's killing all y'all jive turkeys. Y'all want more of the chicken man. But if y'all
don't like
more the
turkeys,
man,
y'all.
And I need y'all to help me bring them back to the stage. Stay home. Come on, say it.
Hold but they be using them bad turkeys.
Y'all out there? Are y'all out there? Come on, loud. Yeah. Now, see, that's what I'm talking about. They love your chicken. They love your chicken.
I like the way this one feels. It's so motherfucking soul, man.
You on a cartoon.
Yeah. So this here is the victory lap, and I'm leaving. That's how you get me back. After a year of 16, 1.2. That's 2.4, and I'm only doing 2. You want in the game, attention, new dudes. I can get you BT and TRL too. You want to be in the public, send your budget. Well, fuck it. I ain't budging. Young did it to death, you gotta love it. Record companies told me I couldn't cut it. Now look at me, all star studding. Got four above par like a putted. All put the shit I uttered. Was utterly ridiculous. How sick is this? You want the banks? Kanye chains. Send Justin dust. Send hypocrite. Then you got spit. Do something like this. Woo! Woo!
What the hell are you waiting for?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let me one more time. Let me. Malachi said, "Give him this song. Give it to me. That's mine." Hold up. Let me play it one more time, cause I missed something I hadn't heard in all the years that I've heard it.
Far too kind.
Can I get an encore?
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to brawl. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise. Who you know fresher than old? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking at. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. You hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. When you're young, look up respect. Yep, yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Goddamn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open in hand with no pen? Just draw inspiration. Who you gonna see? You can't replace him. Cheap imitation. Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn ball. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll.
What the hell are you waiting for?
Hold up, hold up, hold
Hold up.
Look what you made me do. Look what I made for you. Knew if I pay my dues, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game and try to play you, then you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Far too kind.
Can I get an encore?
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to brawl. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise. Who you know fresher than old? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking at. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. You hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm young H.O. Rap's
great dead. Back good. To take care of the globe.
Now break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Low Express.
I'm
punching fucking blueberry, still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what the fuck is
that?
Grand opening, grand closing. Right. Goddamn your manhole, crack the can open again.
You
gon' find open in hand with no pen. Just draw inspiration. So you gon' see you can't replace him. With cheap imitation.
Good
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. One last time, I need y'all to call.
That'd be a good opponent. That's an evil.
Look what you made me do. Look what I made for you. Knew if I pay my dues, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game, they try to play you. Then you drop a couple of hits. Look how they wave to you. From Marcy to Madison Square, to the only thing that matters is just a matter of years. As fate would have it, J status appears to be at an all-time high. Perfect time to say goodbye. When I come back like Jordan, win the 4-5. It ain't to play games with you. It's to aim at you. Probably maim you. If I owe you, I'm blowing you to smithereens. Cops never take one for your team. And I need you to remember one thing.
Wait.
I came, I saw, I come. Make it sell, sold out concerts. So motherfucker, if you want this encore, I need you to scream till your lungs can soar.
Ow! It's star time. This man is me. He's killing all
right
y'all
now.
Y'all turkeys. Y'all want more than Jigga Man. But if y'all want more than Jigga Man, then I need y'all to help me bring him back to the stage. Stay over. Come on, say it. Hold up, are y'all out there? Are y'all out there? Come on, loud. Yeah, now see, that's what I'm talking about. They love
you,
Jigga.
They love you, Jigga. I like the way this one feels. It's so motherfucking soul, man. It's the victory lap and I'm leaving. That's how you get me back. After a year, them 16s is 1.2. So that's 2.4 and I'm only doing 2. You want the game, attention, no dudes. I can get you BET
okay.
And TRL
right.
Too.
Jay, you already got the
message. In your budget.
I done played the song 3 times. When he started doing the numbers, right? You know how I like to pretend. I'm the great pretender. So I'm like, you know, I ain't good at math at all. I don't know nothing about numbers. It's just, I existed before numbers, so it's like, why waste my brain, the little flesh that I got to deal with, right? Hold up. But this geometry book, right? I mentioned it yesterday, and then I got distracted. The sunshine came. It was so bright. Ooh, Lord. Ooh. That it was so bright it distracted me from going over this geometry answer key. But some of the stuff I seen in here, I was like, why did they need high school students to remember this? These math configurations worded like this. It's a trigger, right? So then I was listening to Navi Poet. Ooh, I said a name. Disclaimer. This is for educational purposes. And I was mentioning sin, math and sin. And I know she knows, like sin, the definition when it comes to math. But as I was talking to her, this book, the book stood out because it's an orange book. It's a gray book with orange script. And then it says answer key and test bank in yellow, right? And as I'm looking at geometry, as she's speaking, I see cemetery. That's what the word looks like. It looks like cemetery. So I was like, oh, okay. So just on the first, on the cover of the book, I see all these images. And I was like, they needed this to stand out to the student. Every time the student picked up this book, they needed them to have this image plastered somewhere in the cells of their brain. Ways of proving triangles congruent, cemetery with a pyramid in a circle with dots in it. I could take a picture of the book. That's what I'll do. I'll take a picture, make another little one of them short animation of the cover. So every time the student picked up this book, that image is engraved. Then I go to the first page, and this test bank was created by Greg Sabauri or Sabauri and Sean. I don't know if Greg and Sean are brothers and sisters. I don't know, but that's the name of the ones that created this test bank. Teaching textbook answer key, and it was created in 2005. I was like, okay, out of Oklahoma. All right, so here on the first part of the answer key, I'm like, what does this have to do with geometry? I mean, I know, but why was it so important for the student? I guess I'm the student, right? Because I'm the one holding this book. It's in my possession. So this is another holy tablet. Okay. And it says, practice one. You don't have to practice anymore. That son, he always saying that. You can stop practicing. You don't have to practice no more. Practice one, that coin will always, that's the answer. I'm not going to go to the test bank. The answer is that coin will always. So the student is sitting there saying, this is the chapter one, practice one. The first answer choice is that coin will always. None of the workers. All the sides are equal. No, let me read it just the way it's written. A, that coin will always. B, none of the workers. C, all sides are equal. D, everyone in the Murdoch family. E, 1 gram, 2 grams, 3 grams, or any other three different masses. I got a whole script. I'm talking a whole nother tablet. That seems to give more information than the King James Version. There I go. Oh, there go the Santo Greater. Like, so I'm going to read out of this, a couple of pages out of this holy tablet of cemetery geometry, answer key, and test bank. Okay. In problem set one, these are the sentences they wanted the student to remember. All of the cans. 8, all of the cans. 9, every time. 10, all of the donuts. 11, none of the students. 12, every year. 13, all of the sides are equal. 14, always equal to 1 centimeter. 15, everyone in the Burgess family. 16, all the tennis balls in the basket. 17, everyone loses their money. 18, 1 pound, 2 pound, 3 pound, or any other 3 different weights. 19, ask to see the driver's license. 20, the chemical compound. What? What? I found another tablet to break some spells. I mean, what this does is make life a little bit more interesting in the loop. If I gotta stay here, if I get left behind, y'all see them ships and stuff out there. I've been putting up the pictures from Google Earth. I'm gonna need something to keep me entertained while I'm going through Supreme Courts and shit. If I gotta stay here, if I get left behind. Are you saying it? Nah. Cut the crap. Let's get back to this holy tablet, the geometry, cemetery, answer key, and test bank. Practice 2, deductive. Striped beings. Nope, let me. Practice 2, A, deductive, B, striped beings. Now, the picture of the striped beings, the word, is a circle over a circle. And the circle says, the inner circle says Saturn night, RJ4. So they have striped beings. This is a geometry test bank book. And then they have Saturnites, RJ4. C, if a sandwich is a dogwood. What? I'm not making this up, y'all. If a sandwich is a dogwood, then it has salami. If Nina's sandwich is a dagwood, then Nina's sandwich has salami. D, invalid. E, then Patty must be over 16 years old. What? And hold up. Let me. Let me read the back of the book. I'm going to read the back of the book and then I'm going to go back. Let me read the back of this tablet. Help. Help where you need it the most on every single problem. Given EA equal BC, semicolon, FR. You are. With a teaching textbook, you can watch a friendly teacher explain all 3,500 homework problems step by step. Rewind on any, that sounds like time traveling right there. Rewind on any problem until you get it, and they got, get it in quotation. With a period. Fast forward to the very step that has you stumped. Here, you mean this book has been in my possession all these years and I went through it and just was looking at shapes, but never really, really paid attention to the answer key. Here's what others are saying. It's like you have a tutor at a push of a button. That's the electronic teacher. See, what you say has come to pass. Chief Engine Dushawa. Dushawa. Douche. Douche. Sound of vinegary. Wait, let me put some background music so it can sound a little bit more professional. Huh? What background music? This would be perfect if I play and Jay-Z do the whole thing, right? How low can I get him? Malachi said, give me that song, and you took the keys, and he want the keys back. Let's go.
Well, fuck him. I ain't budging. Young did it to death. You gotta love it. Record companies told me I couldn't cut it. Now look at me, all star studying.
So it's like having a tutor push at a button. No, having a tutor at the push of a button. My son went from C's to A's. Almost. I'm not making this up, son. Hold up. My son went from C's to A's almost overnight, thanks to teaching textbooks. Okay. No. I think Jay-Z got the message. It's just that if YouTube, you know, go ahead and push it through. So, I let my conch shell blow my real conch shell.
Are you driving way less than you used to? Do you have a clean driving record? Are you over 25?
Did you hear that? She was talking directly to me. The number 7. Are you over 25? You have a clean driving record. Car. She was talking directly to me. I'm the only one to hear. Hit me up. Okay. As I read this out of this tablet. This holy tablet in my hand called a geometry symmetry key. Seven, the treatment will always. 8, all the customers. Oh no. I don't even need the conch shell to blow. I need this to be. I'm just all over the place. The treatment will always. 8, all the customers. 9, premise. If you run the 100-yard dash in 10 seconds, conclusion, then you are a good sprinter. 10, premise. If Bruce Teller wins the election, conclusion, then he will become mayor of Cove Creek. 11, inductive. 12, deductive. 13, inductive. 14, red beings inside a circle. Martians within that circle, XMQ. 15, people on way to a costume party within a circle, and within that circle, dentist dressed like Robin Hood, Linda's dentist. The dentist, the teeth, the mouth. I know you would love this book. I know you would love this book, son. You know, it probably matched the book you already got. The one you write in, all the books you write in. Your drawings. Wow, look at that there. People on way to a costume party, circled, and within that circle, dentist, dress up like Robin Hood, Linda's dentist. If a car is a sports car, then it's fast. If a Corvette is a sports car, then a Corvette is fast. 17. If a person is a cowboy, then that person wears a hat. If the Lone Ranger is a cowboy, then the Lone Ranger wears a hat. So if a person is a cowboy, then that person wears a hat. If a Lone Ranger is a cowboy, then the Lone Ranger wears a hat, meaning the Lone Ranger is not a person, and a person is not a cowboy. What? Invalid. 18. 19. Valid. 20. Then Terry must love jeans. 21. Then Sam must be over 18 years old. Sam, 18 years old. Was this a military geometry book or something? I gotta look up the authors of this tablet, this geometry cemetery answer key and test bank by Greg and Sean. Let me take a little break. I'm reading that and come on over here and do some screen sharing about some latest Elon. No, that wasn't it. It's about me right now. I mean, Elon, you know, he's afraid of me. He's afraid of me, so that's why he has to, you know, I can talk about him. I'm not bullying him. I'm not doing anything. I don't know what I'm doing to make him afraid. It's because I can see. I don't know why he's panicking. He already knew what it was. He already knew what it was. If they talked about them in prophecy, you know they talked about me. Hold up. Okay. I just want to confirm that they're not saying anything about. Yeah. Share screen. What the hell are you waiting for? Look. Cacas.com. Final first press release, my first planetary defense. But they're not saying anything about how far did it push. Detailed views of the impact. Let's see what that's talking about. 5 days ago was the last update. They trying to look. Okay, look. Let me see what it's looking like on the look at that. Okay. What the hell are you waiting for? Okay, coming in good. See that? So, DART double asteroid redirection test. Where public capture details, views of DART impact, two of NASA's great observatories, the James Webb Telescope and the Hubble Space Telescope, have captured views of unique NASA experiment designed to intentionally smash spacecraft into small asteroid. This is your father's world, ain't it? The world's first ever in space test for planetary defense. So they're testing to defend planetary defense. On something that wasn't a potential object to be defended against in the first place. Did you see the light within the core as the so-called rocket hit the DART? The observation of NASA's double asteroid redirection test DART impact marked the first time Webb Hubble simultaneously observed the celestial target. They intentionally crashed into Dimorphos. But the impact, they have not let us know about the impact, because you know the amount of time it takes to say for a plasma burst to travel as far as the sun is now to Earth takes about a week. And sometimes based on the speed, a couple of days, if you know you believe in that science or that theory or that image, right? So this was way closer. This also had a bunch of chemicals and a bunch of viruses and bull crap. In the vessel. Not only that, the sonic boom. Because it's artificial, will have a different impact. And they gave no updates. What? How about they be giving an update every what? Sound like it might be fake to me. they trying to plan out a whole Netflix scenario, another simulation, another simulation. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. See that right now? They say that's that was what the impact left. That's what the impact was. Two different. Oh, they had something in here about infrared and all that. And I was like, I'm going to go over that with them because I went over that before and I was trying to explain it. And then it did it did. And that's why I was saying curved heads and did. And I think I'm the only one that did it, probably. So see, the speed of what's going on after the impact. Look, this is after the impact. 8 hours after, it's just getting brighter, huh? See how it's traveling? The sonar vibrations. They fertilized that egg out there, y'all, with y'all DNA, talking about they went to blow up and impact and move something that wasn't even in the way of Earth. Called to war. They did it without permission. They just raped the solar system, y'all. They doing all this filth. In your faces. They raped the solar system. Hold up. Let me, one more time. Go back. Look at this. Look at that. They took a dart. And what they gonna do is tell the story, retell the story through NASA. You know, they're a little Bible. This was the new Big Bang theory, the reconstruction, the recreation of the Big Bang theory, right there. CRISPR had some little vials of stuff up in there too. They got all kind of mixes and stuff, and they just raped the solar system. Again, they doing all this in your face. Lizzo. Just her title alone. Her commerce. Having orgies on stage with James Madison. And guess what? Wait, let me look in the news. Again, they said something about the Republicans mad now. I don't know if that was a reputable newscast or, you know, information, but it was there somewhere. Wait. Repub. Oh, look, I can't type now. That's the 6-finger disability. Republican. Wait, angry about Lizzo? That's what I put. Or should I say James Madison, Republican? There you go. Oh, insider. Let me see if any other news stations or media. Yahoo. It could be anybody. Dublin. So it's mainly. Republicans ain't studying Lizzo. They all help choose. Yeah, see, no other media outlet saying that. but it's a great, see, there's the religion, conspiracy religion, hold up. And all it is a click a bit. They're pirates. We look, look, look. So Insider wrote that. Should I go ahead and read that one? It looks entertaining enough to read. I'm not gonna click it. I'm just gonna go right here. This good enough right here. You know, some of them probably are angry. And they're like, why not Beyonce? Our forefathers, look, we have to repeat the rituals the same way it did 200 years ago. We can't change it up. Okay? So, be happy. Republicans are angry that the Library of Congress allowed Lizzo to display her semen in a historical flute at her D.C. concert. On Tuesday, the library, there's 200 years. This just adding, like, it's all adding up. Like, y'all don't see it. No, only I can see it. The Library of Congress lent it. When somebody gives you a lent, don't that mean you owe them something? What does she give up? What is she going to have to owe? That her generation is coming through again. Well, her generation. I say her. I say mine. Them, they, what has she given up for this lent? I lent it to you. Like the lint between your toes. Any of y'all get lint between your toes from your socks? So, the Library of Congress lent Lizzo a 200-year-old crystal flute. You got to keep the temperature right. Get it back to the lab on time. Can't let the wrong amount of light hit it. Get it back to the lab on time. You know, that's why they have the hospitals with a certain fluorescent atmosphere. But I'm not going to get into the infrared and fluorescent and all that. Phooey. Too late for all that. Lizzo. The crystal flute. Once gifted to James Madison for the Washington, D.C. stop of her special tour. So the flute was gifted to James Madison by who? Oh, yeah, I said I was going to look that up. It was a biologist, right? Let me... Oh, back, look at that. 8 hours later. No, 10 hours later. 8.2 hours later. What's the impact looking like 5 days after, y'all? Why they waiting? Why they waiting? Okay, James Madison. Who gave James? See, I got to. I'm about to go off to a whole nother location. Forget all about what I was looking for. James Madison. Did I put an M? Nope. Madison. Flute. Who gave him that? Oh, come on now. Jay Nelson has been played. No, I don't want to. I just want to know who made that flute for him. Oh, goodness. Look at the algorithm. I'm part of that algorithm right now, too. So I'm sure talking about it. Okay, who made? Mystery of Madison. Crystal flute has been played in, hadn't been played. Watch. Oh. Maybe because I'm missing Crystal in there. Oh, and then I got James. What I got? Did I put that in there? See? You see? Look, I didn't do that. What's that? Jehu Madames? And then Claude Laurent comes up. Who's that? Oh, plays a Christopher owned by French clockmaker, tune flute maker, Claude. Okay. A clockmaker? What? They mess with me. They mess with me. They doing this just for me, y'all. They doing it just for me, the NPR organization. Wait, I've heard of them before. I'm gonna click that link anyway. They're doing it just for me. Ooh, they did it in 2001. What? They brought up information about his flute in 2001. So, 3-minute lesson. The flute was made in 1813 by French clock maker turned flute maker Claude Laurent. He designed, his design determined the way the keys are configured on modern day woodwinds. For more on the flute maker, click here. Now, that part I'm not going to do. So, Claude Laurent. Is that... Hold up. So, the clock and the flute, huh? And the spit and the slime. Could have highlighted that. Did I say Laurent? Oh, they gonna give me the same thing. I'm gonna say. There go actor. It says actor Claude Laurent. Boy, yes. Is this the same one? Is this the same person that created that flute? He was military? Nah. Hold up. Does it say clockmaker? He don't look like no clockmaker. Ugh. Hey, am I sharing my screen? Because I have a tendency. Okay, there it is. Oh, it's wait. Oh, what I got? You still here? Got the top of president. Whoa. Oh, I ain't getting no answer yet. Sally Sue, Serpent Slayer. Sun Chief, you still here? Y'all riding out with me for this 10-11. See us how it's gonna go down. That was in my DMX thought. How's it going down? Let me get back. Look, Claude, wait a minute. Like I said, he don't look like no clockmaker, so this may not be the same person. Honors, Legion of Honor, the Baron. Ooh, look at that date there. There's something important there. That date is important to me. But I looked that up because that's probably a personal, private message. Okay. What is this connection? Because it's the same name. What does he have to do with the flute? See, this is something that's gonna a little puzzle for me for later, because that's not the same one. Unless this person was just given wrong or not clear information. Flutes. So let me put flute maker. See how many different okay. Glasswrist.com. Yeah, those were clickbait. Flute 1837. Why they don't have any information about that on the wiki board? Oh, let me put Wikipedia. I found out the other day, sometimes when you can't find something on their little Ouija board, if you put in wiki, it'll come up. Yep. Dang. Oh, I done got stuck. See, I wanted to hurry up and get on over to Elon. I got some things I need to say to him. James Madison. Crystal flute. He stole it. See, it's not coming up. They stole that. They stole it. That's why. I mean, I can click and keep going, and they're going to put some other, you know, non-reliable sources about that flute. So it's not that it's a mystery. Anytime it's a mystery, that means it was stolen. Stolen information and stolen, lied on, cheated on type information. Yeah. So why would, the Republicans ain't mad. That's something somebody on the inside decided to write about. Yep, so. Enough of that. Y'all see what it is. Mixing reptilian blood, having intercourse in space, raping stars out there, and acting like it's okay to do it again. It's the last time. They can't do it no more. Now let's see what else. I had it written down somewhere. I can never stay on tune. Oh, I'm gonna go back to the geometry cemetery book. That's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna play my Jay-Z again. That's the conch shell I want to blow today. Huh? That encore. And in the previous disclaimer, undisclaimer, at the beginning of the stream, once again, Jay-Z, Malachi said, this song is mine. And you took the keys. Time for you to bring them back. It's time. And YouTube, y'all can't touch this stream without getting direct consent after Jay-Z has reviewed me playing his song and why I'm playing it. Okay, back to that disclaimer. Thank you. Here we go. Ooh. Wait a minute. Wait, baby, hold up. Let me put a screen here, because this ain't right. It's just my imagination. I closed off the, because ain't no way in the world. Wait a minute, where the song at? See, this isn't how my scroll, my YouTube scroll was earlier. The way it was earlier was showing just nothing but Jay-Z, not live, just the video, right? And it's giving me the option, the only option right now is for me to click Linkin Park first, featuring Jay-Z. That quick, the computer, the system, then let me go to my history. I got history button. Hold up, Google, YouTube, and y'all work together. And for real, what's his name? Keep blocking my stuff. He tried to block it yesterday, Elon. But oh goodness. They're not gonna give me the song, huh? There we go. I'll finna say, see. Oh, maybe because I'm talking about it, decide to let it come back up. Let's get it.
Dove is the number one bar dermatologist use at home.
Not only cleans, but it leaves my skin hydrated.
It is gentle, it is moisturizing.
As a dermatologist, I want what's best for our skin.
With one quarter moisturizing cream, Dove is the number one bar dermatologist use at home.
Yes, overrated.
Ladies and gentlemen,
right. Presenting
the undisputed,
gotta get in my zone now,
heavyweight champion of the world of hip hop,
hottest that ever did it, man.
Can I get an encore? Do you want
cook you with the Brooklyn floor. So for one last time, I need y'all to go. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, make some noise. Who you know pressure and hold? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lyrically at. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. Yeah, hear me rappers like, yeah, G rapping the drum. I'm Young H.O. Rap pay food to her. Back to take over the globe. Break bread, I'm this. Rolling stress, cool express. Other country, but the blueberry still connect. On the low, but the yank got a triple deck. When you're young, you expect. Yep, yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Damn your man, home, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find over the hell with no pen? Just draw up inspiration. So you gonna see you can't replace him with cheap imitation. Well, these generation. Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook him with the Brooklyn ball. So for one last time, I need y'all to roar.
What the hell are you waiting for?
Look what you made me do. Look what I made for you. Knew if I paid my dues, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game, they try to play you. Then you drop a couple of hits, look how they wait to you. From R.C. to Madison Square, the only thing that matters is just a matter of years. And thankful to have it, J status appears. B on the all-time high, perfect time to say goodbye. Well, it's hard to take joy, we're in the 4-5. It ain't to play games with you, it's to fit you. Well, it's you. If I owe you, I blow you to smithereens. Take one for your team. I need you to remember one thing. I came, I saw, I conquered. Great sales, sold out concerts. Tomorrow, you want the encore. I need you to scream until your lungs get sore.
You need
you to
go to
the
United States, man. The
rap
game needs you,
man. They love you, Jigga. Gotta be missed. Don't go anywhere.
Yeah.
We love you.
Bring them keys back, Jigga. Bring them keys back, Jigga. If anybody should have helped him get proper representation, it should have been you, Jigga. Thief. I can see these things, y'all. I can see these things, but it's just me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. I ain't even gonna say nothing else. It's me. It's me. Let me get back to the book, okay? I wanted to play some nice meditation music. That's the only song that is in my mind right now, but back to the geometry, symmetry, answer key, and test bank. Clues and keys, whatever, it's all connected. This right here that I have in my hand, this little blue-gray book with the orange symbols and stuff, an answer key written for some college students or electronic textbook students is more powerful than the King James Version right now. They see the King James Version tells stories without a conclusion, a precise conclusion. Like everything is always up in the air and guessing and mysterious and mysteries are sin. It's a sin. Like math. I'm talking about the sin in math. So this geometry book, say cemetery. I'm going back to the answer key. What is it? Why did they need the students to remember these phrases in geometry? Huh? People on the way to a costume party encircled and dentists dressed like Robin Hood, Linda's dentist. Let me go down to practice 3. A, if an ice cream store is on Wiley Drive, then it serves chocolate malts. A I mean, maybe it would make more sense if I went to the test bank. Speaking of test banks, the little time that I worked and researched working through the blood bank system as a call director, so say, you know, whatever the title, a recruiter for the blood bank, I learned that what they would do and the things they would say to convince you to give your blood for free. And that, like, anyway, everybody was giving all that free blood. I mean, I'm not saying that in a negative way because I had to use blood. I mean, I had, in a period of over 10 years, I had more than 10 blood transfusions. There's some people who have blood transfusions like their whole life. For me to go through that, them 10 years. The last transition where I thought I was going to have to give blood again was 3 years ago. They had me set up and everything. And Lazarus Lamel, the Messiah code, I was putting the message out there and I was talking about it. And he offered me his blood. And see, I'm O positive. I can't get blood from nobody but O positive. I can't get O net. I can't get blood from nobody else. So he was in his offer. It's like, you know, let me know, email me, call me, whatever, text me, you know, the doctor's information. I'll gladly. But then I was like, you know what? I keep talking about power of the mind and 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 the mind. Can I do and manipulate and work with the knowledge that was given to me about the blood where I don't have to receive another transfusion ever again? And that's what I did. That's what I did. And I didn't have to, and it was things that was coming through his frequencies, like, because that transition in 2017, where everything was laid out on a table, information that hadn't been put on a table for over 30 years, just about 30 years, a hatred built up in me. I never felt hate. And all kind of energies was coming through, and he was forcing me. It was like putting his force, not, I'm not saying force like making me, but pushing his energy as to say, it's love. That's the only thing that's going to conquer it. And you could keep on with this, all this battle in negative energy. And I listened because I was trying to say, or trying to see, if I really could manipulate my blood where I wouldn't be able to, you know, through love, if I could push all that hatred that had came all at once from realizing that your whole life has been a lie. At that one point, that's what this is where the wake up comes, when you realize your whole life has been a lie. Not lied on. Not being called a lie, you just realize that everything around you has been a lie. That's the breaking point. So there, that's where the transition began. But the first came physical, through the mind, with me just changing the outcome of what they have created about my blood. I have been to the point where I didn't have barely any, seemed like I didn't have any blood in my body. Like I couldn't take two steps without my lips turning blue and my fingers turning blue. And the last transition in 2017, when they said, and like I said, everything came all at once, but I was going to have another transfusion. And I haven't had one. This is the power of thought, and I don't know how it's connected. Oh, yeah, with them and their blood and what they doing and spitting in and how important blood is to me. To me. Back to their little answer key. So, practice 3A. If ice cream store was on Wiley Drive, then it serves chocolate malts. So obviously, or somehow, there's a connection between Wiley and chocolate malts. If a person is Chinese, then the person. If a person is Chinese, then the person is Asian. If Lee is Chinese, then Lee is Asian. Because Lee is not Chinese. No, because Lee is not a person. So what is a person, place, or thing? What is a person? Because according to this sentence, if a person is Chinese, then the person is Asian. If Lee is Chinese, then Lee is Asian. Because Lee is not a person, I guess. I don't know. Maybe somebody, you know, who knows geometry a lot better than me. I don't know. I'm not good at math. I'm not good at numbers. Anything that was created before, no, after. Images or whatever. Math and numbers and all that. I could see spirals and I could see spaces and designs and I could see it. But adding all these points and dots and unnecessary maybe it's necessary. It's necessary to y'all. It's necessary. Let me shut up. I don't want to mess up nobody's religion. Math is a religion. That's another religion. I don't want to step on a mathematician toes. Definitely. They keep finding out every day that E equals MC squared is invalid. And the simple pi square is invalid. Miscalculated. They finding it out. That's how they're able to go higher and higher in the technology, because they keep killing all the basic math theories from the abacus on up. Yeah. Abacus, math counting cycle, something. C, invalid. D, I say tomato, you say radish, was a classic. What? I say tomato, you say radish, was a classic. E, self-evident. Self-evident. See, now I want to go to the test bank. Self-evident. Self-evident that all. We hold these truths to be self-evident. That all men are created equal. What does this have to do with this cemetery geometry answer key book? I'm going to make that my thumbnail. I'm going to make this book, the cover of this book, my thumbnail, okay? So y'all can, if anybody interested in looking at this holy tablet, it's leaving answer keys. Problem set 3, 4. Premise. if all of Salvador Domingo's napkin drawings are great works of art, conclusion, then Salvador Dominguez was a great napkin drawer. Professor A! What's up? What's up? What's up? Haru Hotel! Look, this sound like sun right here in Huey P. Hold up, right here. That for you. Listen, four, premise. If all of Salvador Domingo's napkin drawings are great works of art, conclusion, then Salvador Dominguez was a great napkin drawer. This is a geometry answer key book. It's the math. It's the math. The math is a sin too. Okay, five, premise. If all of the players on the team are injured, conclusion, then the team will have to forfeit tonight's game. Y'all football? What? See all everything going on in war. They got everything circled and within circles. Dentists and masks and teeth pulling and all that. And then they throw football in there, right? Oh, I just imagine football because it said players on the team. Damn. See? Being an ass. Assumptions. Premise, if all the players on the team are injured, I can make this deep. I could take this one little sentence right here, this one little answer, number five, chapter one, answer key book, page three, and write a whole paragraph or opus. On the premise of if all the players on the team are injured, it sounds like a what's the book? The Art of War. This looked like a number, an answer key that should be placed in the Art of War. Wait, if all the players on the team are injured, conclusion, then the team will have to forfeit tonight's game. Is that football or soccer? What kind of game where all the players can get injured at one time to forfeit a one night game? I don't know. Six. If a pizza joint is in Melville, then it serves pepperoni. This is like a comic book, an answer key for comedians. Oh, I see something bad in the back there about Michelangelo and a map and shoe and leather breakfast. Oh, that's in a test bank. Okay. If an attorney wears, should I make this a new proverb book? I need to call these people and ask them permission. Because, you know, they'll come, they'll be like, look, you took intellectual property. I'm like, dang, that's what y'all put it out there for. Y'all said, answer key in this bank. So I'm not supposed to read answers and share the answers. Oh, that's cheating. It's cheating when you share the answers to the answer key. I think that's cheating. I don't know. If an attorney wears a robe to work, then the attorney is a judge. Damn. Now that's deep. That right there was meant just for me, since I'm trying to learn law at like a crash course. I'm trying to learn just in case I get left behind October 11th. Oh, goodness. Got to go through all this doggone lawyers. I just pulled out a pen. If an attorney wears a robe to work, then the attorney is a goddamn judge. The whole time I'm thinking the judge is just a judge, forgetting that the judge is attorney. And I just found out, Miss Floridians. I didn't know. I always thought, was her name Catherine? Was the state attorney for all of Florida, like one state attorney, one head state attorney. You know, I'm kind of thinking like attorney general type. I just didn't know. There's 20. That's what I should have studied. Law. No. I didn't. Uh-oh, they tapping in. There they go. All right. So number 8. People who've broken a bone is in a circle, and then it has another circle within that circle, bull riders, Jeff. So some dude named Jeff is a bull rider that they wanted people to remember in this answer key tablet. By Greg and Sean Sabauri, or Sabauri. Samurai. Oh, shoot. 9. People who love words is in a circle. and actually, the circle is like a target cell. The circles that they have in this book is like the target cell, or the bullseye, or the dart. I can't make it up, y'all. How much did I pay for this little book? I don't know. It got Goodwill sticker on it, and I had it all this time and never really paid attention to the answer key. Look, or did I? People who love words is in a circle. And then within the circle, it says linguist Gustav. Ooh, let me make sure that's what that says, because it's so small. They got Gustav real. Does it say Gustav? Yep. No, Gustav. Gustav. Linguist Gustav. Uh-oh. Babble the staff. All right. 10. People taller than 6 feet. And then there's a circle. And within that circle, within the bullseye, that's what I'm going to call this. So there's a circle. And with the bullseye says, okay. So the circle says people taller than 6 feet. And the bullseye says players in the league. B. Price. Oh, Bo Price. I don't know what league that is. I don't know. Only Bo I know is what's his name? I can't. He fading away. Bo Jackson. That's the only Bo I know in sports. Look. So who is Bo Price? I don't know what league. It must be basketball, I guess, since it's people taller than 6 feet. In the league, could that be wrestling? I don't know. It's just the number 10 on the chapter 1 answer key. Number 10 over the 11 says people taller than 6 feet. That sound like them 12 finger beans. I'm going to put 12 finger on there too. 12 finger beans. And then in the bullseye, it has player in the league, Bo Price. If an attorney wears a robe to work, he may have forgot to dress after a shower. That is so. Yeah, look at that. Look at that right now. Yeah. Oh, so you know you got the answer key and you rewrote the answer key. So you broke down the answer key with your answers right there. What if I like that? I like that. 12 fingers. Players in league, Bo Price. 11. Sally Sue Serpent Slayer. Cause I feel like this tablet right here, this geometry, symmetry, ASCII test bank is was written for the military. I don't know what my phone doing over there. If a person is a German, then he, she is a European. If Gehard is a German, then Gehard is a European. European. If a person is a philosopher, then he or she is a discussion lover. What? Wait. Oh, true. Okay. If a person is a philosopher, then he or she is a discussion lover. You're disgusting. You're a discussion lover. If Soren is a philosopher, then he is a discussion lover. Invalid. 13. Valid. 15. Then lots of barbecue sauce. See, I saw lots immediately before I even continued. Went to salt. Then lots of barbecue sauce will be served Friday night. So, see, when it's little answers like that, I get curious, but I'm trying to control my addiction also. Just in case I gotta be and I get left behind. If I gotta be here for this mess. And I'm don't roll out when they roll out on October 11th. Man. I'ma need this book. So I could be entertained. Little statements like this, then lots of barbecue sauce will be served Friday night. I want to know what test banks say. That's what I want to do. I'm going to want to go flip, but I'm trying to control. So let's see. I got a little dot by it though. Next, an answer key bank. As free as grass, as free as the grass grows was based on his travels in Africa. Who is that? As free as the grass grows. I'm not good at retaining titles and books and characters unless it was a book I really, really liked. The Good Earth. That was a good book. The Good Earth. What is good? What is earth? Whose world? It's your father's world. It's your father's world. This is your father's world. And you're supposed to be separate from it. Is the earth and the world the same thing? No, I don't know. I might find the answer in this holy tablet here. This answer key. This geometry answer key. Number 17, it doesn't need any film. What? It doesn't need any film. What did, why does a student studying geometry need to know these words? Answer key number 17 in the Holy Geometry Cemetery book. It doesn't need any film. Self-evident. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. Every time I see self-evident, lies, check mark, check, check. Okay, I think I'm done here. No, I'm going to go down this right here. I'm not going to stop and do any explaining. I'm just going to do practice four right here out of the test bank book, and then I'm going to go over, because I need to talk to Elon. I need to talk to Elon and leave him a little message. If a pastry, so this is A, B, C, D, E, practice four. If a pastry is from Mel's Bakery, then it is delicious. If a pastry is from Mel's Bakery, then it's delicious. What Mel? Who's Mel? Are they talking about Mel Gibson? Mel who? Mel Chesedek? Ooh, Mel's Bakery. Back. Mel's back. See, I said I wasn't going to do that. Mel's backer. It is delicious. Pastry. Paste. Past. Pastry. Past. Tree. Ooh. See, did anyone see the video I put up about the oldest tree? That one within 2 minutes had 45 views. That was the algorithm, the computer. That was the computer that weeded it. That wasn't no, what you call it, regular viewers. So you know how they have the system where if you say a particular word, the the virus within the AI can travel through real quick, no matter how many million people there are that are using the Wi-Fi at the moment. You say a trigger word and it'll find. So there was something in me putting that old tree, and what's his name? Dojo. What on earth he'd been talking about the old tree, but that was the first time I had that many views within less than 5 minutes. Is that one and the lock, because I've been searching on Google Earth, you know, whatever, whether it's true or real or not. When I look for whatever I decide to look for, I automatically find. That's what's been happening. And it didn't take me long. So the little space in between the three videos that I did, the little shorts, to find like the green light up under Lake Tahoe and the albino serpent. Lake Serpent that came out of Lake Martin. All that was taken from my phone on Google Earth. I can imagine if I had one of them upgraded Androids, electronic technology to find whatever it is that I decide to manifest out of my mind and my thoughts. Find it just like that. Just this little bit of free access if I was allowed back then as the same person that I am now, if I was allowed back then instead of being trampled on and broken down to where I had to build myself up to this, it would already been a wrap. all the technology would have been given back already. Like, we would have been good. Like, oh, I'm talking about me, though. I'm just me. This is just me, right? It's my world, my universe, Ka universe, Ka verse. Just a thought. See, I said I wasn't going to do it. I did it. I interrupted my own thoughts. Back to practice four. If a person is from Mel's Bakery, then it is delicious. No, if a pastry is from Mel's Bakery, then it is delicious. If Dana goes shopping tomorrow, then she'll have to eat leftovers. If Dana goes shopping tomorrow, then she'll have to eat leftovers. If Melanie wins her match, then she'll be in the semifinals. If Melanie is in the semifinals, then she'll play on Saturday. If Melanie plays on Saturday, then she'll be too tired. If Melanie is too tired, then she'll lose in the semifinals. Why was it important for somebody learning geometry to know that about Melanie? All right, Sally Sue. Speaking stuff we don't hear till now. I love how you see words and words. They say that's not good. They say that's deceptive, Sally said. Sally, Sue, Serpent. They say that's deceptive. They say it's babbling. It's actually creating a Tower of Babel within a Tower of Babel when you do that. But that's what the government do. Now, who's the government? Is they them? Or is they us? Or is they is? Or is they not? Is you is or is you ain't, my baby? I'm about to close out. I hear my grandson calling. It's about that time. He been letting me, you know, get it all wound up together before 10, 11. I'm going to go look for some more lights while I'm playing with him. I'm going to look through Google Earth and see if I can find 249 docking stations ready to be taken off, lift off. I've been taking my zinc and my magnesium. Look, I'm the little growth of my eyes almost completely gone. Isn't it mad? Like, my skin is doing this whole rejuvenation thing, aging backwards like my grandmother did. Lord, but this flesh ain't nothing. It's nothing. But if I have to stay here, if I get left behind, at least I got y'all. Huh? The ones that don't like me, the ones who can't stand me, y'all still be showing me love. That's what I love. Those the ones that I really love. The ones that be like, I can't stand your monkey ass, but hey. I can't stand your Mediterranean sea fly ass, but hey. What you said, you African frog claw too? Hey, I can't stand your AI Justin ass. You was a clown. But hey. We can figure this out together. Huh? You better be right. We chopping off your head. I'm ready. Sally Sue Serpent Slayer! Professor X. DJ Cosmo. Who else? And the president, king of the governor of the state, attorney districts of the Gullah Geechee Nation. Kappa. My sunshine. You know. And who else? and the amazing Amazon Media. So Amazon Magazine. So Amazon B. So Amazon Pineapple. Peace, peace, peace. I will come back probably later to talk to Elon. I need a whole good stream, because the only person that has blocked me from the time I've been on YouTube, maybe one probably tried, and like, you know, I'm not like I'm that important in the community for them to be even wasting their time to try to stop me. It's Elon, I'm telling you, Elon. Every single one of the videos this blog is the ones that I put. Elon, his computer, his little whatever he got going on with the system and his Starlink and stuff, they're able to scan through real quick. Anybody mention his name, anybody type his name, it automatically goes to come to his system like a doorbell ringing. So to him and his grandpa, I got a message for him and his grandpa. He trying to bring back, drop his conscience in on that damn Optimus. I'm coming back for that later. But as before I go, that last disclaimer, Jay-Z, master teacher, said you took the keys, you stole the keys. You know you did. Let's go. Right? We want it back. Right? And this song will not, this video will be able to ride because you giving me the song. Bye said, let me get the song. Bye-bye said, let me get the song. It's mine, right? Okay? YouTube, you can't shut nothing down until y'all get verbal consultation from the Ka Tour and Noel system saying shut down this video.
So what's the secret? How have you guys made it work so long?
That song.
We have a deep have spiritual connection.
Matter of fact, I ain't asking. I'm taking it, Jay-Z.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Far too kind.
Can I get an encore?
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn floor. So for one last time, I need y'all to roar. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So
he said, you took the keys. It's time. Bring the keys on back. Let's go. Let's get it, Jay-Z.
One last time, nigga, make some noise.
Who you know fresher than whole? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking, yeah. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. Yeah, hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what the fuck you expect? Yep, yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Goddamn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open a hand with no pen? Just draw inspiration. Who you gonna see? You can't replace it with cheap imitation. For these generations, can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn ball. So for one last time, I need y'all to roar.
What the hell are you waiting for?
Look what you made me do. Look what I made for you. Knew if I pay my dues, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game, they try to play you. Then you drop a couple of hits, look how they wave to you. From RC to Madison Square, to the only thing that matters in just a matter of years. Faith will have it, J status appears to be at an all-time high. Perfect time to say goodbye. When I come back like Jordan, we're in the 4-5. It ain't to play games with you, it's to aim at you. Name you, if I owe you, I'm blowing you to smithereens. Cops sucker, take one for your team. And I need you to remember one thing. I came, I saw, I conquered. A record sale, sold out concerts. So motherfucker, if you want this encore, I need you to scream till your lungs get sore.
Ow! It's star time. This man is mean. He's killing all y'all jazz. Y'all want more than Jigger Man. But if y'all want more than Jigger Man, then I need y'all to help me bring him back to the stage. Stay home. Come on, say it. Hold up, hold up. Are y'all out there? Are y'all out there? Come on, loud. Yeah, now see, that's what I'm talking about. They love you, Jigga. They love you, Jigga.
I like the way this one feels. It's so motherfucking soul food, man. This here is the victory lap, and I'm leaving. That's how you get me back. After a year, them 16s is 1.2. So that's 2.4, and I'm only doing 2. You want in the game, attention, new blues. I can get you BET and TRL too. You want to be in the public, send your budget. Well, fuck it. I ain't budging. Young did it to death, you gotta love it. Record companies told me I couldn't cut it. Now look at me, all star studded. Got for the above par like a putted. All cut the shit I uttered. It's utterly ridiculous. How sick is this? You want the bang, send Kanye chains, send Justin Dust, send Hypocrite. You got spit. Do something like this. Woo, woo.
What the hell are you waiting for?
That's spit, y'all. Cotton swabs.